Hello,
my name is Mike McTighe, and I'm the lead R&D engineer for high-speed oscilloscopes, probes, and accessories at Keysight Technologies. These tools allow customers to measure signals with high confidence to bandwidths up to and beyond 30 gigahertz. The new Type-C connectors for USB 3.1, as well as alternate modes like DP, Thunderbolt, MHL, other things, are quickly gaining acceptance and will likely be the connectivity choice between digital devices in the very near future. The speeds being defined will require state-of-the-art signal integrity in the data channels. I will describe the Type-C high-speed test fixture and how it will help users test and characterize their devices utilizing Type-C connections. The high-speed test fixture has a unique configuration that allows stacked or side-by-side DUT receptacles to be connected simultaneously. This means the device under test could have four Type-C ports stacked at minimum spacing. The high-speed test fixture has quality phase-matched microwave cables long enough to be directly connected to the oscilloscope. Mechanical design and flex testing was done on this high-speed fixture to protect the coax cables, and the strain relief maintains a good radius on the cables. In order to minimize loss, larger diameter, low-loss coax cables are used in this high-speed fixture. A unique coax to PC board launch was designed to maintain signal integrity. You can see the TDR and how it's optimized. The loss of the high-speed fixture is much less than the USB IF channel spec, so it can be ignored for early investigative work. Low loss and high signal integrity allow more accurate and stable de-embedding of the fixture. With data rates utilizing the Type-C connector projected to be as high as 20 gigabit per lane, garden variety SMA connectors are inadequate as they are limited to 18 gigahertz. 3.5 or 292 connectors are needed, and this high-speed fixture utilizes 2.92 millimeter connectors. Keysight will provide S-parameters for the high-speed fixture to allow de-embedding, and also provide S-parameters of the USB IF compliance fixtures as they become available to allow embedding of that loss. The embedding and de-embedding is done in Infinium oscilloscopes using InfiniSim or compliance applications. The Type-C high-speed test fixture is a unique and high-quality fixture for designers of Type-C devices to test and characterize their designs. Its low loss and excellent signal integrity allow for accurate and stable de-embedding. Its mechanical configuration allows for simultaneous testing of adjacent Type-C ports, and the robust coaxial cables are long enough to directly connect to the oscilloscope channels, eliminating the need for extra loss of another set of phase-match cables. If your job requires high-speed testing and characterization of Type-C devices, Type-C high-speed test fixture coupled with Keysight Infinium oscilloscopes are indispensable for achieving success. For more information, see the website shown. Thanks for watching.